moment comes, which comes but rarely in history, and when the soul of a nation, long suppressed, finds utterance, it is fitting that at this solemn moment we take the pledge of dedication to the service of India and her people, and to the still larger cause of humanity.